Yeah. How do you actually see the undisputed fight going? Because a lot of people now, after the Ngannou performance, are saying it's a 50-50 or it's a closer fight than they actually expected.
That was the whole reason. Those right. Him. It's all a show. Everything is a show. And it's become a circus. But as long as people keep buying those tickets, they're going to keep doing it. So boxing is a circus. It really is. It's a production. It's like WWE at the moment. So that was all put on purpose. So people will now think, wow, oh, he's going to lose and everything else. So I honestly don't know about that fight. I really, 50-50, I really don't know. I sparred Tyson Fury, and what an absolute gentleman he was, but like 6'9". And no matter how you look at it, 6'9", he's got some length. So Usyk can move and do this and do that, but like he's 6'9", and that's always going to be the key, I think.
Okay.